Got me in the club trying to play me right in front of my face. Hold up, man. They had me in the LQ. Yo, shit was mad bumpin'. Rappers on the mic was like setting off something. Now parties like this, yo, girl, I like lounging, observing. Everything inside my surroundings. Jasmine dancing with this nondescript sucker. Okay, cool, as long as that sucker don't touch her. Nigga, get the urge, you can't control his hands. Get a body bag, cause, he a dead man. She was coolin', sportin' my cable. When the dance was done, she like walked back the money table. I sat there like, I can't believe it. I wish you was there, big fella, so you could see this bitch. Sitting there, bootlegs wide open. Laughing, giggling, smiling, and joking with homies. Like they used to hang out real, real tough. He must have had a strong rap, cause Jasmine looked gassed up. Sitting there, played the role of a slouch. Just watching to see how Jasmine played herself out. They sat there just talking to each other. Thought this kid was alone. He had five more brothers with him. Without girls, now ain't this some shit? If she don't recognize the game, they can kiss this shit. They introduced themselves one at a time. Saw him say, how you doing? So Jasmine say, I was laughing. But there was more in store. I saw him get up, start walking towards the front door. I rose to guard and walked right behind him. So wherever they go, it won't be hard to find them. I keep a guard you now, I thought I better. Plus I kept it stashed deep inside the 8-pound lever. Open doors, valet was on the ready. At the end, Jasmine's gonna wish she never met me. We're off, two cars speeding deep in the night. I'm doing 30 on a straightaway, 60 on the turnpike for Jasmine.
I got Jasmine on my mind.
Ain't nothing changed but the weather. Still chasing them suckers in the 86 Jetta. Thinking different thoughts, still not understanding how seven people got in that fucking Volkswagen. Enough of that, gone back to the chase. Yo man, you should have seen the ruckus look on my face. Slowing down, cruising on the cool out mode. Then parked in front of this house on Gun Hill Road. Man, I started to get out, grab the rope and try to hang her. Before I let the spot see it drop, shots gangbanger. They went inside, man, but I kept going. Parked across the street without them even knowing. Got out the comm, still scheming the house. Tiptoed around the back, quiet like a church mouse. If the neighbors looked out the window, they would surely get leery and scream like, behind the police, they would hold my fate. But they didn't, so I creeped up the fire escape. I saw shadows inside the bright lit room, which appeared to be two bodies dancing to a slow tune, nigga. I got closer, decided I should check it. I saw Jasmine and one of them kids dancing buck neck.
So I got the gas,
so I have no interference when I make my grand appearance for Jasmine. I seen the red dot trying to lock on me. Can't believe these niggas trying to pull a pock on me. I admit they had to drop on me. Properly turn the burn around 20 degrees so I can see who rushed me, who knocked me out, who tried to choke, who tied the rope, who left me this bitch ass note. I'm disgusted, the murder she wrote, money she owed, all of my coke, all of my dope, up in smoke, made you follow me. You probably so mad you wanna hollow me, but you won't be so lucky today, so swallow me. Got your GS4 and your Bentley Rose, took all your clothes and 99 bottles of Moe's. What she didn't know was about the dynamite in the rose. And if I get close, I blow it cause I got the controls. At the toll on the phone with this bitch Nicole. Said she left you in some hotel out in New Row. Room 112, penthouse suite, alumni. On the 12th floor, in front of a door, was one guy on some Brandon Lee shit. He wasn't handing me shit. Understand me? He flipped, busted nine and he split. Had my heat cock, busting right through the sheetrock. How'd he drop? He ain't the nigga I just shot. What's going on? All of a sudden, there was none, no joking, son. Jasmine holding the smoking gun. By the time I realized, I caught two in the chest. Had the vest as I fell, I'm not thinking of death. Still falling to a place remote. Conscious though, long enough to see her aim and put one in her throat. So I got up, all shot up, grabbed the product. Faggots probably towed my truck. You know how my luck hopped in, bleeding to death. Turn left, thought of Jasmine and how she went out to the death for Jasmine.
Let it freeze, before I pull.